boy.
And yeah, like Goose is edge
I killed
guarding is
myself.
fine
That was
generally,
such an epic
and
send. I killed myself so many
you did a lot of
times,
killing
but I
yourself
was
today.
otherwise playing really well.
Yeah, you were.
So hey, when did you
Listen,
change
that's what
to
I said.
any ult? Because we had to like change all that.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, yeah, I have to update on your start GG because it keeps on fetching.
Any ult's still fine. I don't give a shit. Like also, like yeah.
Wait, what is it now? Or...
I have Sheher in my Twitter, but I also like I just put that in yesterday and like nobody
yeah?
knows that yet. So like it's fine. Any ult.
Oh, whoa. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Now I know.
Go down to?
No, it's top three.
Fuck you, Zach.
Wait.
They're so crazy.
Wait. You're still taken though, right?
What?
You're still taken though.
What the fuck is
oh, okay.
Oh my god.
What?
Slides in
immediately.
Can't stop. Oh my god. Brian.
It's machine, dude.
He's
machine.
Such friend with you.
No, I hope that's not taken out of context.
I'm
it's not what I meant.
It's been safe for me this whole time. Cheers,
buddy. Bob. Big cheers.
Okay, I wasn't gonna come out today. I like didn't wake up until like.
I didn't.
4:32. I was gonna say I didn't wake up till 2:30. Couldn't get out of bed till 3:30, and couldn't eat anything until 4:30. My
oh fuck.
My executive dysfunction was running like a CEO today. It was
yeah.
crazy.
Placed third.
And then yeah, and then Lior was like, yeah, I know you don't want to come, but like if you do, you'll probably be, like feel better.
I mean, you play seed, right?
Yeah, play seed. Yeah, and so. I like played well as well. Like
yeah,
you
I played
play
seed, and I felt like I was playing well. So
okay,
honestly,
okay.
Altogether, I enjoyed myself.
Yeah.
I gave me a run for my money though. That game one, he looked like the best player in the world.
Are you gonna be house?
Yeah. All right, so
I want to get the.
Yeah, I was gonna say Ryan Webb. Do you guys want to come over tonight, like after this for a little while? I mean,
yeah,
you
sure.
You guys have crashing privileges too. I got like a couple beds open, so if you, it's like. All
right, I'll definitely crash.
I was gonna say I know Ryan's taking couch spot.
Ryan always loves
does.
To crash.
Yeah, I crashed like
every. Either that or find some guy.
I do not.
Female roommate, see if there was. Some...
I have a free
controller. I'm realizing if I just play against Fox, like I'll just learn every matchup.
What do you mean? How do you learn floaties by
it's
playing against floaties?
No, because I'm good against floaties already. It's just like Foxes teaches you like a lot of shit.
Hey, what's up, Scout?
That's
in chat.
There's so
really
many
good
people. Plus
just has every option.
There's so many people that think that's true and then get shit on by like J Plums, but like can beat like Leffen. So I don't think he's actually.
That's a wide range right there.
Matt got Zeb beating Leffen that one time.
That's true.
G money.
Huh?
Yo,
beat
Leffen
for me.
I will, of course.
I mean, Joey Donuts lost his round.
I was living there.
And then got like.
Yo, wait, Joey crazy. Donuts?
Zaza played like butt beforehand.
Holy shit.
So I was also cracked.
I got like fucked by that guy Fox
Thomas,
on Netflix.
Thomas, if you watch
and
my
then
set with
I destroyed
Winters,
him so bad
really cheap, good.
Like every time that we got matched.
That
I'm
said
like,
I
kind of
played
fuck,
like
doo-doo,
but check
I
my
kept getting
Winters
like three stock as
awesome.
Fox. I'm like, fuck.
He's a box backer, that's why.
That makes sense. I knew it! Liquid was telling me that he was not a box player.
Bro, I was playing with
against
a shine on shield once, and I was just like, really?
I knew he was a box. I right, fucking knew it.
Congratulations to Jakob for winning the greenhouse.
Oh, shit. No,
not yet.
Yeah. Definitely bounced Goose off the wall on a
most
undeserved kill I've seen in my life.
If you have seen the first set against Smash, so like, it's
yeah.
so hard to win.
Well, keep the couch warm
for that set.
We'll do.
I was gonna say, every time I beat Jakob, it's because, like, his mom died, or his controller exploded, or like he lost a Nino already and it doesn't count.
Lost a Nino?
No.
I think one of the last times I beat him, like it actually was the time that Nino, like beat him first, and I was like, dude, what do I do? And he was like, just like Nair and then run
no
away, and then like Nair again. And I was like, word, and then it worked, and I was like, thanks, Nino.
Yeah, that's how it works.
And then that strategy never worked a second time.
The thing is, like, people get too afraid of Nino.
Yeah.
Yo, that was pretty heat.
You have the perfect amount. He finally got that.
Yeah, it was so bad. He missed so many times on the first set. It was so silly.
He had a rest punish in the first set where, like,
off of it.
He, like, stopped and then, like, didn't get anything and he could have just, like, forward smashed and it probably would have killed.
True.
Yeah, exactly.
No, I don't see it's not
hate.
It's not hate.
From playing Puff.
No, it's not hate. It's angst.
Hey, yo, thanks,
Calflower.
It's angst.
You know,
some emo bangs.
Jakob isn't
oh,
is actually
yeah.
Jakob is actually not at all a hateful person. Like he's, but he is angsty.
Wait, you think?
Oh yeah, I
wait, you think Jakob doesn't hate?
No, he's not, he's not a hateful man.
Whoa!
He has forgiveness in his heart.
That's cat. Okay, there you go.
He is very European.
He's very European.
One of the most Dutch people I've ever
he
met.
He did
in my
feel very
life.
At home on his European trip. He's like, yeah,
Jakob's
my place.
Jakob's
I didn't even know he speaks German.
When I called a Dutch,
He's upset.
He starts clenching his fist. What the fuck did you just say?
Right. Probably pat him on the head or pat his belly later.
He found out Toasty Bun Bun was Dutch at like one of my parties, and they talked about being Dutch for like 20 minutes.
Wait, did they actually speak in Dutch or
not? No. About like being Dutch, not like...
No, Dutch.
Not actual Dutch.
They didn't speak Dutch.
Jakob might have said like a couple words or some shit. I feel like Jakob's learning Dutch.
Okay.
I'd be remembering completely incorrectly, but...
Everybody who speaks English can speak half Dutch.
Half Dutch?
Is there that much English language in Dutch?
Yeah, it's like the closest language to each other.
Well, technically it's Frisian.
Yo, do we think Salami's making top 100?
He
kind of thought, he was. Like, he
what are his rings?
He's in SoCal, so it's like, maybe?
Well, yeah, that's
does
the
he attend, like, every, like,
week of stuff this year, so he saw that Justice was 101, and he tweeted, Istein over for me.
And the easy answer just to look at the ballot, that's really since he's on.
He has a couple good wins this year. He might make it.
Watch
Salam be 100.
I don't think I saw him on the ballot.
Was he not?
If he attends every SoCal, like, local, then maybe, because you know, there's always that advantage.
I'll just say it.
E-top?
Fucking top.
You did E-top 100?
Why? What's wrong with
that? Because I made top 200 on the original list, and then he didn't. He put, like, Sharkboy fan 774 on there instead of me, and I was like, dude.
There's no way he did that.
What the fuck is that?
There's no way he did that.
Who is that?
It's only 6 games.
Oh, there's someone's pizza nugget just left here.
It's mine, don't even try it.
Oh, it's yours?
Yeah. Actually,
I'm sorry, guy.
It's okay. I'm gonna get, rice and chicken. Here's access.
You should on the way to my house. There's nothing in my place right now except like a couple frozen fish patties.
But
Darian hasn't been here.
I think you were the person who suggested to me like a year ago jerky, right? I tried it.
I thought it was too much knockback.
So fucking good.
That's okay. I'll get
maybe it's an SDI input, but I'm not sure.
It's gotta be an SDI.
But he would just kind of look like
first
name.
Michael.
Yeah. Nobody has called me that like ever.
I don't like.
I've called you Michael before.
No, but I mean, my last name's Weber, and my name since I was like 12 is Weber or Webbs.
Oh, Automod.
Are you thinking of pulling up? Or you
shout outs to Prince as well. He fucked me. He fucked me is auto modded.
Yeah.
Uh oh. Let me deny that.
No,
you only got one game earlier.
Yeah. Deny Scout Flower. Okay.
Wait, do you guys want to do a match after Grands on stream? Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
That's a 9?
That's not a Thug Finals. You gotta challenge.
It's Falcon did it.
Probably Faust for the Thug Finals. What are you talking about?
I mean.
Oh, we've got the bullet time.
What's that up? So it's like steamrolling?
What the fuck's happening?
Have you ever played Max Payne? Yeah. Okay.
Sorry about that.
It's like the Matrix Revolutions game or fucking GameCube and
what's that
PS2.
Shit in Red Dead? Red Eye or some shit?
I think that's the name.
Same shit.
Well, like, isn't that like a rail shooter?
Yeah, you just go like slow-mo.
Red Dead Redemption. I know Moki loves that game. Awesome. He would.
Yeah, I want to play Red Dead too. But...
Oh, I fucking hate that game.
He's fucking
like
jumping and he just gets like up like, and scouted every time.
Like, I like.
Or just back there or something.
Like,
oh.
Didn't rest to win this. What happened?
I know the landing.
Oh, it's over.
Oh, wow.
Gun.
Is that
House wins.
It may have
the greenhouse.
For